Hey you guys, it's Linnea with a video for Simon Hurley Create, and I am going to be using my favorite stamp, possibly of all time, from all of his collections. I am just head over heels in love with this tree farm peel apart background. You can see that it's all peeled apart. I've used it in various segments. I have never used it as a whole background, so I thought that I would do that now. So I'm just putting all of those rubber pieces together. You can see that even though I've peeled them apart, they pop right back together nice and easy in my Misti. I do have that foam insert taken out since I'm using a red rubber background stamp. And I'm just going to be stamping with Versamark ink, a clear sticky ink, onto some Simon Hurley Create Stark White cardstock. I white heat emboss this image, and you can see, it's very hard to see right now because it's white on white, but you're going to start seeing these trees pop out as I do some ink blending. So I am using a whole rainbow of Simon Hurley Create dye inks. Right here I'm using Piggyback and Prom Queen, but I'm going to be using a bunch. So I'm just basically rainbowing these trees. Here's Bee Sting, which is a bright red. Then I'm going to go on to Guppy. I have Over the Moon, Slippery When Wet, Overzealous. There's like all of his inks in here. I'm just rainbowing all these trees, going over them. I'm with a pretty heavy hand. I like when I'm ink blending, I like it to be heavily saturated. I very rarely do soft ink blending. So I'm just kind of going with the rainbow flow here. I have been recently really loving rainbow Christmas cards. I think you can rainbow all the things, even your Christmas cards. So I'm just going to go ahead and continue through the rainbow line of Simon Hurley Create inks. And you can see I have this dark, vibrant background. Now I wanted to add some little flicks of water to kind of simulate snow in the background. So I have my Tim Holtz Distress Sprayer. I at first tried the flicking method and it just wasn't getting enough water on there, so I just completely spritzed it. And you can see here that the water helps the inks kind of come together, as well as when I blot up the ink, you get those splotches. I also took some white acrylic paint and flicked that on for even deeper contrast. I white heat embossed a sentiment from the Posh Poinsettias stamp set, added some glitter as well as some clear little bubble gems, and that finishes this super simple rainbow Christmas card. Thanks for watching. I'll see you soon. Bye! Thank you again very much for watching this video. If you liked this video and you'd like to see more from me, please hit that subscribe button that is on the screen now. And here are a few other videos that I thought you might enjoy.